Some stories of Karen's freakout are versus kids. We gathered the best stories of Karen's having a freakout over kids for you to watch. Exactly like this story, where these workers at 7-Eleven took matters to their own hands.
Yeah. What?
I told you to leave. She doesn't want you here. You said she's your girlfriend. She's just uncomfortable.
What? What?
She said she's your girlfriend. How come she's scared at you?
The workers saw them arguing, and apparently the girl was upset. These workers armed themselves with box cutters and tears.
Okay, then just leave! You're back!
What?
The girl was waiting outside and didn't say a word in this video. We can even see them looking at her out of frame. He's going to sue 7-Eleven. I'm not sure that threatening him like that makes sense in this situation. They seem to be in the wrong ear. This Karen breaks the fourth wall by getting annoyed at the kid who calls her a Karen.
Do you see this? She's calling. I'm
you
handling.
You just call me Karen. How dare you?
I'm a minor. You call.
How dare you call me that? Yes, I do. Get me.
Yeah.
Are you the
I don't even know where my managers are.
She started coming at me crazy. She starts coming at me crazy.
I'm coming at you crazy.
You call me Karen, little girl.
Look at you. Look at you. Look at you.
How dare you?
I don't get paid enough to deal with this. I don't get paid enough to deal with
this. This next Karen at the restaurant was being rude and entitled towards these kids.
You guys are not.
Yo, you're.
Go get some more fake lashes, you dirty. You're not a natural cop to get your ugly.
Yo, keep it going. Keep it going
for
yeah, have a good night. Have a good night.
All you.
Good night.
You know
have a good
that.
Night. Later.
Yosei had a TikTok back.
After a long drive, he finally found the kid who stole his bike.
Mommy!
She got me.
I knew someone was chasing that boy. Right there, Mama.
Open the door.
Stop. Just stop right here. Right in front. Stop.
Hurry up.
This bus driver, Karen, wouldn't let these kids off the bus, causing a freakout on the road.
Hey! 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 You don't do that! Are you nuts? No! Hey! Hey! Hey!
After locking a kid in a closet for yelling, this Karen teacher went on administrative leave.
We can't hear you. We can't hear you.
Jonah.
and send it to me.
Please, Becky, be quiet. These are all Chinese people. But this little kid is a refugee.
No, he's mine.
Leaving.
Well, that's fine.
Leaving.
You can go. You're fine. Go.
It's fine.
We're sorry.
It's well, Seth, you can talk. Take my picture. Who paid for that? You can't afford that, but you can afford that. Don't have to go through those kind of questions.
It's 10 a.m. I don't understand your aggression.
No, it's not aggression. It's a question. That's aggressive. You want me to call the police on you?
Why?
All I did is ask you if you paid for it. I heard it's free.
No, yes, I did. I don't understand.
Oh, so you now, finally, you say you paid for it. You clarified something.
I did 2 minutes ago.
Oh, you're very articulate. You did understand English. You understand other languages? Oh, what? You don't want to have a congenial conversation?
What is wrong with you?
Nothing's wrong with me. You make funny faces, though, like something might be wrong with you.
I don't get... What?
You're free to cry here. I pay for mine, too, and they pick on me. Yeah, they blame me. Why don't they pick on you? Oh, you're going to cry about having to pay? Yeah, you can cry in public about paying. In your own name and everything.
Of course I do.
I pay too.
Why are you being like this?
I'm sick of paying for others that don't pay and they double on us. Yeah, well, it's the same sort of intrusion, isn't it? Dying for a conversation. Oh, you left your sorry role, don't you? You want to make us the villain. Oh, you make us pay. You don't want people that pay. You want it for free. They're still rich and paying for their bastards.
This hotel manager, Karen, threatened this kid.
Hey.
Don't push up my door. I'm gonna take you in, but don't push my door, brother. I'm not the one you think I am, brother. I will take 20 years of the military and beat. You understand me? Yeah. Now, don't you ever disrespect nobody up in this hotel. You understand me? Because I'm not the one. You understand me? Yeah. Play with me, boy. Ain't no cameras out this hotel no more.
I'm recording you right now.
You do.
Okay? Don't get up.
Now, get out my hotel.
I am.
Get out.
I am. Walk away from me.
No, get out. Because you don't have no room here, and you're here disturbing my thing. You cussing at my receptionist.
I did not.
You threatening my receptionist. Get out of here.
I did not threaten her. I'm walking away. If you
no,
would.
No, you ain't walking away. You're standing here.
Would give me some
goodbye.
Space.
Goodbye.
Dude.
Bye. Goodbye.
Asian tourist was walking in the metro, and all of a sudden, this guy said konnichiwa to her.
Why did you say konnichiwa to me?
Because I have a Chinese business in Hong Kong. Get up. Next question.
Am I in Hong Kong?
Next question.
Where are you working?
I'm speaking to you. Get up with your camera.
Who are you?
This current freakout started when this girl allegedly touched her.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, me! You just got at me!
She's
19!
This woman freaks out about parking.
People don't know how to f***ing park. You guarantee hit me and I can't back up because there's a f***ing Tesla. Not f***ing gay.
This Karen wouldn't stop bothering these kids for riding their e-bike.
He's been getting bullied his entire life.
So stop.
Wow.
And you think you're a comedian. Right, how much was the bikes? How much were they? $1,000.
Oh, look at me, Lou.
Look at me.
Why me?
I'm talking to him.
What do you want? Go away. You getting here. This is me. My family.
Oh, really?
Let me call
your mother and tell her how much I disrespect.
She's dead. She's dead. How are you going to call her?
No.
You haven't met my mom because she's dead.
You're a liar, dude. I'm Batman,
lady. I'm telling you.
Guess what? Guess what my last name is? Batson. So no, I'm Batman, dude.
Oh.
That's why none of you little should be riding these things. Done with this shit.
It's just an e-bike, ma'am.
Right, and you did not obey the laws. You are on an electric vehicle just like a bicycle.
You were stopped, so we went in front of you.
And I will show you guys around like always.
While this streamer was live, he became the victim of a robbery when his necklace was snatched away from him by this Karen thief.
So...
Go to your room.
It's already.
In this disturbing incident, a man passing through a neighborhood was subjected to an unjust detainment, search, and threat by a group of locals. They seized his bag and basically accused him of involvement in a situation where his friend had fled. The victim was left bewildered by the nonsensical accusations thrown at him.
We're trying to figure out. They're sketchy.
Where you live?
No, you weren't over there.
What's your address?
Why'd your friend run though?
I don't even know. I don't know. I swear to God. Hey, look, I'm on everybody's side. I ain't trying to hear nothing.
Then go home.
That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to go up. We just take this one.
No, you didn't.
Where you live?
No, you didn't.
Sis, that ain't.
This teacher had an argument versus these kids about him thinking his race is superior to other races.
Deep down in my heart, I'm ethnocentric, which means I think my race is the superior one.
Let me finish.
I think everybody thinks that, they're just not honest about it.
Hey, I'm not racist though. I like all types of kinds.
Did I say I don't like people?
People only think that.
Wait, so you said you are what? You are racist?
You're saying you're like, you're
I
racist?
I think everybody's a racist at that level.
No, you said you are racist.
I did. Yeah, I'm trying to be honest.
Yes, I'm racist.
No, I'm not saying it again. I've said it enough.
So you're racist.
I think I should like tell you something.
Put your phone up.
I respected you for a while, but now I don't think I got respect for him no more, bro.
You know, you should have more respect for him.
While not being actual Karen, she did destroy her own gender reveal party because she found out it's a girl.
Puff, will you destroy your gender reveal because you didn't want another girl?
I didn't think she was for real.
Oh, shit.
You see what we got on?
A male Karen ruined his family's barbecue.
Hey! Ah! Ah!
Dude, are you kidding me? You kidding me?
That was you!
Grab the tongs. Where's the tongs at?
This Karen has a bladder problem, and apparently the husband of the woman screaming knows about it.
I've got bladder problems!
I'm having
a
stroke!
You see me pissing on people, stop it!
I am feeling...
fucking name, yeah? Climb over it, bro. It's not a fucking to anybody, you stop helping.
Stop helping.
You wouldn't let me, bro. I'm pissing my doorstep, bro.
I didn't mean to. I have a bladder problem, bro. Even he knows that. He knows that. What the f***?
Just like these Karens, who both got karma.
Touch your people on neighbor's yard. He's peeing.
The guy was arrested and charged with indecent exposure and aggravated assault. Not only did he throw her on the ground, he also stole her phone. Next, this Karen got what she deserved for being rude and entitled to these workers at Dunkin'.
Where's the manager in here? Like, I don't know what's wrong with this, but I'm not the one for that. I don't know who the f*** you gonna slam the window in my face? Don't play with me.
Yeah?
Where's the manager?
I am the manager.
Well, you don't need, actually, you're, she's the manager. You're manager. You're gonna slam a window in my face?
She's the manager. I'm the assistant.
You're gonna slam a window in my face? That's very rude.
Girl, I'm glad you backed up. That was smart. My manager, you want to talk to her?
I'm waiting for my stuff.
Oh,
okay.
This football coach lost his cool over these parents and freaked out.
I will clear the entire sideline because I'm not picking one over the other, and I will send you all home and they will enjoy the match without you. No more. Now you know why we don't have referees out here, okay? Because y'all get on us and get on the kids and get on each other. Hush your mouths, enjoy the game. Last warning. Thank you.
This Karen fought that woman stole her headphones.
She stole my headphones. If you don't stop her, I am going to call the police.
Ma'am.
Madam Jones.
This couple was arrested by this male Karen.
You need to knock it
what
off. Take as many pictures as you want. I'm telling you, you're going to go to hell if you keep it up. Change your ways. I'm only saying it for your sake. I'm not saying it for mine.
Well, that's your opinion, and I respect your opinion, but you can shove your opinion.
Now, you have no idea. All I can say is Holy Ghost.
Now go sit down there.
Here's a road rage scenario with two male Karens.
You're about to get the f*** out of you, homie. Pull over.
Give Zayda.
Pull over. I'm going to kill you, bro. Look at this guy. Hey, look at you. You're a f***ing and a clown. A f***ing clown is what you are.
What up?
Fuck you up. Look at this. Pull over. He's sitting behind the bone tree. Why don't you get the f*** out of the car like a
f***ing
man?
Hey, why don't y'all get out? You get out of the car.
This male Karen followed this guy home for passing him going 40 in 55.
Wanna have some fun, huh? Come on, let's play! Come on, Scoopy!
This Karen takes the cake compared to any other plain Karen. Continues to harass them for some time, and then one of the kids' father came with a pepper spray.
Get off of my truck, I'm spraying you. Get away from my kids, I'm spraying you. You don't think,
he's
I'm warning you.
Don't you understand that?
Get in his face. Get in his face, and I'm doing it. Go for it.
If you touch me, I'm going to put you to sleep.
I'll put you to sleep right now.
I'll put you to sleep.
Boys, all you guys go home. Let her do her little thing.
I can't walk with you in my house.
She's going in my car. Look, she's gonna do that. That's what she does. She has a right to stand in the street. It's her thing. She doesn't care. She's already dealt with this lady. She thinks she knows everything.
You know that?
Eric, get in the car, please.
You're not gonna say nothing.
Okay. Get in my house. If I'm
next, this Karen freaked out of nowhere, and this guy was Zen.
Hope your day gets better. Positive energy. No entiendo.
Do you not understand English?
This girl got crazy when her grandmother took her phone away.
Help me, please. Oh God, please, please. God, please help me. God, help me. God, help me. God, God, help me. Okay, help me.
These Karens made Andrew quit his job after being rude to him until he hit his breakpoint. Poor Andrew.
I just said, can you get a picture for me? And you made a big deal out of that.
I did. I told you to get a fucking picture for me.
You made a big deal out of it.
Listen to you, dude. You work here, buddy.
I don't give a
This bus driver, Karen, was supposedly yelling at his kids while driving them to school.
Please don't yell at my kids today.
I don't yell at your kids.
Yeah, you do.
You're not too long.
Don't yell.
Shut your mouth.
You're not going to talk.
Shut your mouth.
Who do you think you are?
Who do you think you are?
I'm asking you not to yell at my kids.
How dare you? Tell me not to yell at your kids.
Yes, they cry every day. Yeah. I can't hear you.
This Karen barked at her.
Life is just so easy. Her. Her. Why'd you do that?
Because I want to.
Someone needs to educate this Karen kid not to steal a bus and crash it.
It's a child! Kid. Oh my god, it's a kid!
Bitch, I thought we were gonna steal a bus. Did she really got that bus?
I don't know how to surviving in this.
What the?
This Karen should be educated about not leaving her kids in the car.
You won't come in? How the hell does this happen to me? There's three little kids in the car. If I'm lying, I'm dying. Oh my god. Thank you. Hey, are these your kids out here in the car? Are you just leaving your kids out here in the car? Am I gonna have to whoop your ass too, like the last that left her kids in the car? Get out here with your kids, dude.
I am. Like, I can wait for
five. Dude, that's not even cool. How old are these kids? Well, the police are on their way, I hope you know. That is not cool. You don't leave little kids like that in the car.
They're fine.
They're not fine. You know you're right here. She's got little kids out here. You better be gone quicker than that. How does this happen to me? I'm not. But how does this happen to me?
This Karen had a meltdown when this couple parked next to her house and just wouldn't leave it and even calls the police afterwards.
What I did was ask you to move the car and you guys are like making a big, like you guys are laughing at her? Like why are you guys laughing at her?
No, she came at us calling us stupid.
You are stupid.
Oh.
Mom. You are stupid.
Hey, we were just trying to
watch
talk respectfully.
Watch me get this car towed.
Okay. No, we were just trying to talk respectfully. I was just asking her because... We're just here looking at this place. We didn't know where to park. So this is our first time. So we're new. We don't know.
Yeah, like we're just looking at this townhome. And that's all. And she
like,
started.
Like we're not trying to cause no problems.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Because they're blocking my driveway.
Thank you.
We didn't like, mean to upset anybody.
Yeah,
like
this
we're just,
is.
We're just being cool. Like I just parked my car right there. I didn't know.
But
and,
you.
And she just came up to us and. Cussing us out, and I'm like, we're just standing
exactly.
there.
Exactly.
Like, for what?
Exactly.
For what?
I am talking to the landlord right now. You guys shouldn't even be here.
Okay.
Why not?
You guys shouldn't even
Why
be
shouldn't
here.
We?
Let's keep going, girl.
Okay. Well,
let's keep
hey,
going.
Hey, hey, hey,
little
hey,
one.
Hey, we could just be respectful.
Let's keep
Mom.
Going, little one.
Mom.
No, she thinks
Stop.
She's smart. She
Stop.
Thinks she's smart.
Mom. You're getting
You
a little
think
excited.
You're smart. I will outsmart Stop. You every time,
Mom.
Little one.
Mom. Stop.
Move it now.
Okay, we will. We will move
no,
it.
No, you will move it now. I am waiting. I am waiting.
Okay.
I am sitting here so my sick daughter,
Mom, it's okay.
can park in my driveway.
I know.
As long as they
okay,
move
then.
It.
As long so as move it.
I know.
I'm
I know.
Waiting.
We're going to move it. But,
no,
but,
yeah. I'm waiting
but,
for
but,
you
hey,
to
hey,
move
it. Hey,
you're
just,
not
we,
getting
we
in
like,
the motherfucking car.
Hey, we would
you're
like to not get
in
off
the
on the
car.
Yeah. We would just like to not get off on the wrong foot.
We are so getting on the wrong foot because you both think
but we didn't know.
That I care about how young you are.
We're,
you
there's
both
nothing to do with that.
That I care.
You're getting a little excited.
And you're lying. Tell me you own this. Let me tell you something. I've been here since...
I'm just saying, like, you need to calm down.
No. Don't you ever tell me to calm down. I will outsmart you
this
every single
about
way
outsmarting.
From Adam. It is.
You're
because
the one
this
who's...
dude is still not getting in his mother... car. No. Stop.
See, like,
getting in his mother...
Mom.
Car and moving it.
Mom. Will you please, can you guys
give him his keys,
please,
so he can move his car.
Please, guys, just move the car, please. Please, move the car.
Because, trust me, you don't
on,
want me getting
Mom.
more upset than this.
Okay, well, we'll get out of your hair right now, okay?
Oh, just do it.
Okay.
I will stand here until you do it.
But you just...
Because, you know what? We're 3 minutes past the 5 minute thing.
Yeah.
We're 3 minutes past.
Right.
So, you know what? This could have ended...
Yeah.
8 minutes ago.
Mm-hmm.
But you guys want to be
and you
and
could be nice
going.
And you
no,
could be
I
nice.
Won't be nice.
Yeah, you could be nice.
I won't be nice until you move the mother
like
car.
You're yelling, you're screaming, you're
exactly.
cussing on for what?
Because you won't move the car.
You
so
can't,
my kid
like...
can't park in my driveway.
Okay.
I can't get out of my car until you move the car.
Okay.
Whoa, so all you have to do is move it.
My bag's in your...
No, the
your
white
pie.
One.
Well, we're
yeah.
both. We're just
yeah, we're
just
gonna go anyways,
like,
but...
Like, that lady's crazy. Like,
you guys are big.
You can say it all you want! You're fucking moving the car, ain't ya?
Mom, you're leaving. Just stop.
Oh my goodness. Thanks.
Alright, we're leaving.
Okay.
You're good. Good.
And I'm giving the landlord this picture.
Yeah, you can jump up and down all you want. You're stupid. Stupid.
Ooh.
Are you filming?
Yeah, of course.
Why?
You're stupid because she's now going to be watching for that car.
Oh, this is going to be on TikTok.
Yep.
Exactly. 5 million views.
I'm so happy for you.
I saw people like this
I'm
on
so
TikTok. I didn't know people like this are real. But we're out. We're
yeah, that's good.
Okay, bye. Because
you're stupid.
Okay.
Ooh.
You guys are so sad that you have to put it on TikTok.
So sad.
All right, are you
I didn't give you permission to put it on TikTok. I didn't give you permission. I didn't give you permission to video me.
Oh, okay.
So,
Mom,
if you do it,
escalating the situation.
If you do it and
yeah.
you put me on, have fun getting arrested.
Ooh, okay. All right.
You guys, can you just please leave?
Okay.
Toodles.
Toodles. Ooh, anything else?
Man, she's mad.
Because this
Come
is
on.
A. This is a public street.
I'm happy to come.
All right.
Here they are. Oh, man, the white car won't move.
Oh, my God.
There's no red. There's no
red.
There's no red on the side that says
you can't park.
Show me. Are you
videoing?
Yeah,
I have people who are videoing her. If you wouldn't film
her,
this wouldn't have happened.
Because you guys are getting crazy.
I wasn't even like that till you started filming. So you better knock it off. I was respectful. I was respectful. So you better back off, seriously. Yeah, you two with your ugly ass.
You guys are coming at us, so
you wouldn't move it after I asked you nicely.
You guys need to, you know.
How dare you? Yeah, you want to.
She's videoing me.
Okay, let's just go.
Oh, yeah, get out.
She won't stop, and she won't stop.
Babe.
And she's blocking my driveway because she thinks it's funny. She thinks it's funny. So, well, the car is blocking my driveway. I have pictures of it. And
so
she's
this
videoing
is
me
the driveway.
Because she thinks it's funny.
She's
putting it on TikTok because she thinks she's funny.
She posted up in front of the Beamer.
No.
What, your 2005
no,
Beamer?
I can't.
Hey, 2005.
So.
my daughter is very sick. So if they don't move. No, she don't need paramedics. But they're going to need paramedics if they don't move.
Oh.
This Kevin took his daughter to see some elephants. The problem is that he entered the elephant's habitat. He was sentenced to 9 months after that.
Oh.
It was all fine until Karen appeared out of nowhere and started shaming these girls for their outfits.
Crazy Karen gone wild in Fredericksburg, Virginia.
I mean,
all the people have money who would f*** you for like thousands of dollars. They think you're a prostitute, and you're not. I'm from the beach, and we don't do that there, but here they do. Why are you out here like this? What's wrong with our outfits? Nothing's wrong at all, not to me. But, I mean,
we're young.
You're young? How old?
20.
20? I'm 50.
My mom's 50.
Okay.
Well, she's a little older than you.
A little older? Okay.
But we have a special occasion, so.
What's the special occasion?
We're going out.
Your birthday? Good.
It's good.
Just letting you know what the old money here thinks. Standing out here like this, you look good, but they think you're prostitutes.
I think you think that, though.
I don't. My husband every damn day in my life,
think anyone
but
thinks that.
Other people think that. You don't their husbands at all. Wow. This is weird. Do you understand?
But the thing is, we're not. We're grown. So.
Because they divide black and white here. And you look like a mulatto, and you look
I'm
black.
So sorry.
I mean, no, I'm just speaking plainly. So this is your spot to prostitute yourselves?
Where?
I'm not a police or anything, but you're beautiful girls. And where I come, you're beautiful girls, and I'm old. But,
I don't understand what you're trying to get at.
I'm trying to get at that, the FBI is investigating Fredericksburg, and you're standing out here like.
Well, just so you know, my dad.
I wouldn't do that. If it was me and I was your age, I wouldn't do that.
Well, just so you know, my dad, he actually is FBI.
Is he? Because if he is, he's in trouble. He's standing up here to try to people for money. You don't understand that? Oh, God, you're so hot.
No one is trying to. You want for money. If you're like insecure.
I'm not because I've had a patent attorney husband for 30 years.
Lady
every damn day in my life.
God, it's so funny.
This lady is crazy. I know, right? I'm so funny. But here's the problem.
Are you, like a Karen?
You look like prostitutes. You look like prostitutes.
I never thought I would run into one in real life. You do not know us. Can you just continue with your day?
No, if you are associated with the FBI, you're in trouble, baby.
What are you talking
because
about?
Because I don't cross you. You're beautiful.
We're just standing here.
Okay,
take pictures.
That's what I'm getting at.
Can you just leave us alone?
You're telling me that you're associated with the FBI and you want to fuck
that.
For money.
I didn't what? Say that. Bro. No one said that.
I don't care personally.
No one said that.
Okay.
Goodbye, Miss Prostitute.
Miss Prostitute?
Yeah. Are you a prostitute?
Here's the thing,
are
sweetheart.
You? No, are you?
That's what you're trying to call us.
Are you?
No, but you look weird out
because
here.
Because we're
okay?
Dressed. Who cares?
Fredericksburg doesn't
mind
do this.
Your f***ing business and go eat food. Stop worrying about what we're doing. Because now you're about to piss me the I don't know who
why,
you're talking
why
to.
Why would I piss you?
But we are allowed to.
Why would I piss you?
Yeah, like we are allowed to.
I've been
to
married
wear,
for 30 years.
Because I don't
and
know who. You think you're talking to and who the f*** you think you are, but you need to shut the f*** up,
okay.
Mind your business,
but
and
I understand
with your
the old no. People here
shut
in the FBI.
Shut the f*** up and get the f*** out of my face. Don't sit here and say that we're prostitutes because we want to look good. If you're
I'm
insecure,
saying, if you look
believe,
like it, you need
get the f*** out of my
you
face.
You need to stop.
Get the
you need
face.
To stop looking
okay, then
like
don't go
that
around
if you're
harassing
not
people.
That.
Don't go around harassing people.
If you're not
you're a f***ing Karen. Get the out of
listen,
my face.
You're beautiful girls.
Come
and
on.
You look like
she wants to
be
here.
Are.
You weird person.
No, I'm not. I
maybe
an attorney's wife who's not a weirdo.
And he won't you and that's why you're coming up to us because
no,
he won't
damn it life, but
okay, that's
you
why
are beautiful
care.
Girls and you need to stop doing this weird
because girl. We want to look cute. You're mad because you're ugly. Don't be ugly.
Yeah, I'm ugly.
Don't be ugly. No one cares.
Okay, whatever.
She's a weird
She made it pretty clear that she's not moving out of her way.
Not moving. You're on the wrong side of the road.
Excuse me.
You're on the wrong side of the road.
Really?
You're on the wrong side of the road.
This teacher has a meltdown in front of his class.
But only four of you turned in the lab! So y'all are not doing what you are supposed to do. So yes, I expect most of y'all to fail. And guess what? That's your doing. Y'all's fault. And so I don't care if you weren't here. I don't care right now. This is not.
I promise y'all need some tissues, man. I know you're right.
This Karen could be a health inspector.
She just took it.
Oh.
She just ate these, licked her fingers, and put it on food. On our food that y'all are eating, she just ate them, licked her fingers, and then did it. You guys need to take a make sure that he's fixed. I want all y'all to know that. You want to do it on live? We is at McDonald's, and this girl over here took and dug into a Cheeto bag, licked her fingers, and then grabbed the customer's food. Customer's food. We don't want that nasty. We don't know she's been sucking, licking. We don't know what the hell she's been doing. Nasty. Hey, my name is Sheena. Cheeto
bag. Oh, god damn. Oh.
You just punched my goddamn face. You did too, hit me in my face. And it's on camera. I don't care, you're going to jail. You should have never put your hand on my face. You will go to jail. My wallet.
Hey, you know I'm allowed to get into the store. Get out. Get out. Get out.
You ever put
get out. Get out. Get out. Get out.
Oh, shit.
Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out.
Before the test, she listened to her lecture in a public place where students can converse, but her professor wanted her to leave, so she did this.
We can do this all day. You are given the balance equation. And I'll turn it up to 100. Reaction.
The next step is to strategize. Think about a plan to solve the problem. Create a conceptual plan. To calculate delta H reaction from standard enthalpies of formation, subtract the heats of formation of the reactants multiplied by their stoichiometric coefficient from the heats of formation of the products multiplied by their stoichiometric coefficient. Follow the conceptual plan to solve the problem. The standard enthalpies of formation for each reactant and product are shown here. Remember that the standard enthalpy of formation of pure elements in their standard state is zero. Calculate delta H reaction by substituting these values into the equation. Go ahead and try that now. What is delta H reaction? A?
This Karen had a meltdown in front of her kids. The store owner was worried and he called the police.
They cry. It's their mother. And she's thin built. She has a gray sweatshirt and maroon pants.
They were lying too.
And now she is ripping the door in my hands. I'm trying to get her out the front door and she's literally standing.
You're trying to, now you're trying to get me out the front door? You can't lie! That's harassment! Harassment! Remember who the f*** you talk to?
Two Karens are fighting over a parking spot, while more spaces are opening up nearby.
Oh, what do I do? She wanna unlock my door. Oh, she mad. You're scaring
me. I'm gonna delete this video.
I'm not deleting my. You're scaring me.
You're scaring me.
Oh my gosh. You're not getting. And I got you trying to open my car. Oh, you're scaring me.
Delete the video.
I'm not. You're scaring me. And you're.
Oh really? I'm scaring.
Yes.
You.
And you just tried to open my car. Oh. Oh. And you called me the B word too. Oh. You keep knocking on my door. You tried to open my door. Of my parking spot that I was backing into?
Yeah, you're causing a huge
problem. You're the one out of the car. You're scaring me.
For me.
No, you should. Hey, you said, oh, I'm scared of you.
Stop fucking recording me.
I'm scared.
Stop recording me.
Oh my gosh, you're
stop
getting
recording me.
Oh my gosh.
Stop.
Look at her. Oh, look.
Look at her. Literal insane person. I'm gonna get security.
Please do. I've been asking you to. Please go get him.
Are you gonna stay right here? You're not gonna move, right? You're not gonna move to let these people go?
Look,
stop
look at
recording
her.
Me!
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
What is the f***ing problem? I'm sorry. I have to go get security.
How are you?
Okay, if I get security.
Yeah, please. She says, okay, yeah, please do. Please do. Thank you.
I don't want to be recorded without my consent, so I'm not okay with
it. Well, I'm recording anybody that tried to open my car door, love.
Just park.
That's what I believe we should just park. Yeah, I believe we should. I do. I agree with you. I really do. And it's blocking a lot of cars.
Recording me without my consent.
Yeah, you call the police. Call the police. Yeah, you
so
should.
What do you want me to? What can I do about that, though?
You should call the police. Honestly.
Fucking recording
Ooh,
me.
You're scaring me.
I'm not scaring you. I think you need to stop.
I've told you multiple times since you opened my car door that scared me.
Can you please make her stop? Seriously.
No one can make me stop.
Can you make
beautiful.
Her stop recording me?
So if you
caused a problem that wasn't even a problem.
And you were going to open my door?
You caused Whoa. A problem that wasn't even a
you
problem.
You felt entitled to open my door?
So you thought that you were here first, huh?
That you felt entitled to open my door?
But you weren't here first.
Did you feel like
you weren't here
you,
first?
Ooh, that's crazy. That's justifying you opening my door. I'm going to let the window back up. Wow. I'm in fear.
Okay, you don't seem like you're doing anything about
so. Oh, she's even being mean to him.
But this is not okay with me. What am I supposed to do? I want her to delete the video.
You because you're white and you can get me hurt. So when you open the car door,
okay,
we could have gotten a physical altercation and that could have hurt me. Seriously, you could have got me killed. So I'm not getting out the car. You hit my car door, you knocked on my window. It's fine, but I am scared of you. There's another spot you can back into once again.
What? This whole thing started because you wouldn't move your car because I was pulling in here first.
No, I was backing in here as well. So it's
I was here.
That happens
first.
All the time in parking lots, love. It's
but
okay.
You could have been the bigger
You're yelling,
person.
Love. I don't want to yell with you. I don't want to yell with you. I don't want to yell.
Getting a car battle.
We're going to be in here all day.
I ain't moving. She ain't moving. We got a problem. I've been waiting to meet my Karen. Oh, boy.
I got you too. I was here first.
Tag me.
Sure.
All
I
right.
Was here first.
Okay, you can stay here. Well, I'm saying, look, you missing all these spots.
Oh, you missing them.
You can stay here all day.
Okay.
We good. I got me a carry.
Bus driver was allegedly tormented by these kids. They put tacks and needles on her chair, and they knew she was allergic to this type of perfume, and this is the outcome, with a long overdue outburst.
God damn it! How much more you expect me to take? Give me the perfume.
I didn't spray anything.
I'm sick of all of this. I'm done with it. I'm gonna start kicking someone. It's serious.
Do you hear me?
Yes.
My foot's gonna be so far up your goddamn... It's gonna dangle out your goddamn nose. I'm done with you. That phone in your bag. Now you give it to me.
All right.
Done. God dang it. I can smell it.
I didn't spray anything.
I'm allergic to the...
Open her
backpack. I didn't spray anything.
It's right in the big backpack.
You like to start shit too, Maya. You're no innocent. You're no innocent angel here. I'm done with this shit. Done. I've had my fill. I'm done with it. I'm going to walk off this goddamn bus right now and let you people walk the f*** home. How much more do you think anybody can freaking take? Shut your mouth. I don't want to hear another goddamn word out of your mouth. Excuse me. What did I just tell you? You think it's funny? No, you didn't. You're so full of shit, Jackson. You're as bad as he is.
This teacher freaked out when a student wouldn't stop talking and making noise.
A disrespectful man that doesn't listen to anyone. After five times of asking you to listen, you don't listen. You are a phony, tough guy. Phony. You can tell it all day long. Tap it all day. You don't listen to anyone. Tap respectfully asking you to put your phone down. You don't. They're respectfully asking you to stop talking. You don't. You just don't stop. You know, sir. I'm trying to get louder. I'm trying to get more instructions.
But you don't need to touch your face with my face. That's the thing. You don't have to get in my fucking bubble.
I'm trying to understand.
You do not have to get in my fucking bubble. And you're spitting on me too. Don't say shit. Don't say shit.
You are so tough. Your toughness is really intimidating. I'm intimidated right now.
I'm totally
intimidated. I'm intimidated by that.
I'm totally intimidated.
No, you're trying to bait me into an altercation because you want to have a lawsuit.
Boy.
That's your toughness.
I don't care.
But I am not doing anything except asking you not to talk.
I do not care.
Then leave. Then leave.
You're not listening.
Leave. You're just calling me. You're calling me!
Hey.
Get out of the class!
Hey.
Get out of the class! Leave the room! Go wherever else you want!
There is no need for you to put your
there
face
is
on my
no
face.
Need for you! I had to be loud!
You had. Matt, is anybody
listen,
see or
go outside!
No!
Go out, leave! No. Leave!
Unless you drag me out, no.
Then wait, oh no, I'm not touching you.
Shit, you
I'm
not. Did.
I'm, but
you
I'm a,
did it.
You refer to me as.
I said,
and you can't use that term to any person at any time, regardless
not
of race. You don't give a f.
Not one.
You don't
not
give a f. And I'm
after,
a.
After,
okay,
after,
I've got it all done. I've got it right here. I've got it there.
You
I'm telling you to leave. We're waiting. Good.
No.
Hot click for you.
Wait, you don't have
you are a very.
Like
my very tough guy. Your disrespect.
You're putting
is
your face on another man like you kissing
you're
him.
You're a mistake.
What are you doing with yourself?
I want to hug
17,
you.
You're a grown ass man. You don't have to put your face on my face. What the f are you doing? You don't do that to somebody else's kid. Are you going to kiss the f wrong with
I don't know.
What the f is wrong with
you? Oh, that's right. What's happening? You are the fake tough guy.
I'm the fake tough guy.
You're the fake.
Play
my with phone. That phone. Yeah. Don't play listen to anybody. And be the phony tough guy that you think you are.
Karen accused this guy for stealing her best friend's car.
I need help. Someone's trying to steal my best friend's car.
That's my car.
It's not your car. Get out of here.
That's my car. This is my
No, it's not. I don't care what you say.
It's funny.
Get out.
Say hello to TikTok.
Get out of here.
Nice to meet
get
you.
Get out of here.
I'm get out of here.
Get out of here.
I'm get out.
He's stealing the car.
It's my car.
He's stealing this car. It's not his.
It's my car.
It's my best friend's car.
Okay. Can I just see the registration for a second?
I don't care what he says.
He's
been my best friend since first grade. He has no right. That's the registration.
Guilherme Francisco Peruca. That's my name.
He can't steal her car.
That's my name.
Give your license, please.
Yeah, sure.
I'm sorry, I just...
No worries at all. That's funny. This will go to
you
TikTok.
You have all my stuff in here. You're stealing my stuff.
No, his car must look like yours. That's
his
car and that's his registration, honey. Come on, where's your friend? Did you come with your friend?
Yes, and I can't find her.
Okay, well, come on in and I'll call her in here. All right? Take your carriage. Come on.
And Dooley.
Okay, let's get your carriage. Come on.
I'm really upset.
I know, man. Hey, man, you can stay in your car. You can stay in the car, man.
Uh-huh.
You can have a seat.
What?
Have a seat. So I'm stopping you for going 50 miles an hour to 25.
What are you talking about?
So I need you to sit down.
I think you're messing with me.
So no, I'm not.
I think you're messing with me.
No, you need to sit down.
No,
have a seat.
You're okay.
I'm not messing with you.
While this cop pulled over a Karen for speeding, he tried to grab the officer's weapon.
Why are you grabbing me? I want to talk to somebody.
Okay, have a seat.
Why are you grabbing me?
Have a seat now.
I haven't done anything.
Okay, sit down.
Get off my... You know what you did? Lay up on your back! Hey, I gave up.
Seven, 12, 1 in custody. 7-11.